like videos on the Mac. And we like, when I first wrote the song and it's like completely different to this, I sent them to you.
Talk to me. The chorus.
Like, bear in mind, yeah, I'm not a catchy hook writer. Like, that's not what I do, but this is actually kind of catchy.
Talk to me, entice me with your mind. Talk to me, entice me with your eye. Talk to me, adore me like you adore.
Talk to me, entice me with your mind. Talk to me, entice me with your eye. Your third eye. Talk to me, adore me, bloom. Adore me like you adore life. So the song itself is an affirmation and a declaration to God, saying that it's one thing to know something, but then to understand it is like another level. And the next level is to utilize that. And that song, like, basically the song is about a journey of that. So I'm now saying, okay, I recognize you've always been there. Now talk to me. You know, either through somebody or through music or through whatever, you know, element or muse, you should call it. And your eye being that spirituality, that level, because I feel I'm very, very spiritual and I can feel things and I understand things that maybe I shouldn't or I know before my time. So it's kind of like saying, God, use me for whatever you need me to do. Adore me, God loves me, for you, the universe loves everything infinitely above me. So it's still the blood has departed from me. Say, yes. That's what I meant by God.